they still like let me play with them for, you know, a year or so before they break. Look at that. It's clearly a trap. No, I thought he would do a rolling there. It's gonna be annoying. Okay, we do have a caster on our side. Dashing is with us. Oh my friend. Did not want to lock onto that guy. Walk to the side here to dodge that nonchalantly. Tried to parry that, but not today. Great pressure on that dude. I guess we have the numbers, so a little bit easier here. A gank that doesn't last very long when they DC so quickly. It's just another one of those things. I think Dante said it best when I was watching Dante in his one of his 2v2 stream. He actually did not care about people joining his 2v2 while being over leveled, and he was dead serious. He said, but I don't care, like the people that are over leveled are just so bad, it's kind of irrelevant if they're over leveled or not. And it feels like somewhat right with the people complaining about glitches. I feel like there's like some sort of correlation there. Not correlation, but sort of a similar sentiment. Wow, that. We're gonna get hit by that. Do you guys think he's gonna DC again? There we go. Resummon. that sweet shield pump. That's Oogie. Okay, interesting. My teammates are not even, you know, really amazing or anything. Oh, we got one. We finally got one. I was ready to roll the lightning, but not me. Didn't roll both the R1 and the lightning. gankers be DCing before anyone's dead. Changes and, you know, glitches are being added, more people start using it, so what do you do? Either you sit and complain, or you just master them and adapt to them, and just play it like it is, and play everyone like it is. But then people are gonna complain, yeah, but you still complain about unscaled, still complain about bow glitch, or US just refill or whatnot. They just put all the glitches in the same bag where they all do something different, and the other glitches, quite frankly, take absolutely no skill to do and are just straight up, like, there's no argument to be made that they're a good thing for the game. That's the difference. Panic rolled that second one. The gank went on another gear. They're starting to project the heal. They're evolving. Almost got silenced though. They left that guy alone, there you go. Not too long. I like what this guy is doing with the crossbow, actually I'm gonna do the same. Who's this guy running though? Alright, let's make our way through here that way. Okay, that's telegraphed enough at this point. Thank you. That range though, amazing. Good lord, their net is so shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't do that. Good range. To go for the BS, but silence kind of came in there. Okay, we got an idiot here. Oh my god. That's a problem. Wow, that is a fucking huge problem. Holy shit. Holy shit, dude. Where are these people from? What the hell is this? I don't know how we're supposed to beat that. I don't even know where he is. There he goes, on the ladder. Unfortunately, if we want to get rid of that guy, we're gonna have to. It doesn't really matter if I refill because of that guy or not. We're gonna delete that red if we can, but I don't think we can. His net is just too shit. Gotta be playing from Atlantis, yeah, I guess. Our follower Javelin that I don't have on the ladder, yeah, good idea. Oh my god, he just appeared. Dude, this is so stupid. This is honestly ridiculous.
Ah!
Wow, dude, seriously? Insane. This is actually insane. Just boglish him, yeah. I mean, that was definitely the next step, but I don't even know if we could have hit him. Let's clean those DCers now. Yeah, there you go. Good girls.